I was in Mumbai a few days ago, and there are parents, both of them senior bureaucrats, IAS officers. One day, they found their only 13-year-old son dead in his bed. And they were shocked. The police was called and found that the boy consumed poison in the night. It was quite shocking for the parents, not death only, but why the boy has consumed poison. The mother cries and says that, "I've been giving all possible facilities to that boy. He was going to one of the best schools in Mumbai. You can look at our home, in our refrigerator, the best qualities of ice cream, the best qualities of chocolates, everything is here. Ghar mein dekho kitne mehenge, sabse badhiya brand ke kapde aur joote hum usse lake dete." Lekin then the investigation revealed that the boy was sexually abused, rather raped by 4 people for several days, several times, and blackmailed that if you tell your parents, then we are going to expose you. And the mother says, "Now it's too late. It's too late to ask what has happened to you, my son. It's too late because that mother and father had no time, quality time, to be friend with the child, with their own son, where the son can vent out, where he can speak out his mind and tell his agony, his difficulty." And the parents could not notice. Jab aisa hota hai to bacche ke khane peene mein, padhai likhai par, har cheez par asar padta hai. Lekin इतनी भागदौड़ में हम लोग लगे हैं कि सीनियर आईएएस ऑफिसर बन रहे हैं, पैसा कमा रहे हैं, क्या ये उस तरक्की पर सवाल नहीं है जिस तरक्की के पीछे आप में से और हम में से ज्यादा तो लोग भागे जा रहे हैं? नाम के लिए, शोहरत के लिए, पैसे के लिए, सुविधाओं के लिए भाग रहे हैं, बड़े पदों पर बैठने के लिए भाग रहे हैं, और हमारे अपने बच्चों के साथ क्या हो रहा है हम भूल जा रहे हैं।